try and succeed most of the time. Or at least currently.
Microphone activated.
Last skeleton sandwich.
Microphone muted.
Rest up for the dragon. I have a serious lack of motivation most days.
Microphone activated.
Okay, what do we got? Ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Through the portal, you hear a low but steady hissing of the crumbling.
Oh, I need to try and get a bit on here. If I can, please let me up there. Yes, yes. So.
Whoa.
Quite. It's light.
Yeah.
No, the dragon's some alley.
I got the giant's full attention, so we're good.
I could use some healing.
Yeah, I'm there, don't worry. I'll come over to your task.
Wait a minute, Warforged needs healing? What's this about? I thought Warforged were so superior they didn't need healing.
Depends on the situation.
It's not too bad healing if you've got...
I would prefer repairs. Those aren't available. Almost done.
Yeah, he's 5%. Sliver.
Okay.
One more hit. If I can get there, here we go. Nice. Now a bunch of ruthless gold.
This can't resist it, can you?
I got that Ring of Storm River prophecy again.
Again?
Again.
Hey, guess what I got? Ring of Storm River prophecy. Same thing, yep.
Yep.
Woohoo.
Microphone muted.
Yeah, I'm in lounge pants myself. I've been outside walking the dog a couple times, and I still am in my lounge pants. Yeah, because really at epic levels you care about those 93 gold pieces.
Thank you for whoever gave me the dragon scales.
Me. Well, if he don't want the ring, I'll have it.
Balak, do you need the ring of Stormreaver profit?
Mine is 24, I'm good past that now.
I forgot to rest.
Let's go for the next one.
Microphone activated. Microphone muted.
Indeed. Comfort trumps most things.
Microphone activated.
Oh, he all went away before Billy finished buffing.
We are going to get buffed up again.
Oh yeah, I keep getting down. You have to win between them all.
Yep.
So, after the dragon, it's light buff up, and before dragon's full buff.
Watch, I need to change a couple of my spells out, to be honest.
Microphone muted.
That is a good point, Dag. Because, shouldn't we have, like, underlings to pick up the gold and stuff for us? I mean, really. Pets and hireling stuff should just vacuum the gold up for us. We shouldn't have to click and look for it. That's just rude.
Microphone activated.
Up the steps.
You have to get the rune first.
Oh yeah.
First,
and the beach traps up there.
Supply.
Oh, there's a bit. Oh, and a chest over here too. And junk.
What did you expect?
Junk. So I expected, but I was hoping there'd be something else.
Never know.
Yeah, well, I was expecting failed lavender ions.
No luck there, huh? I got a tome on my daily roll this morning, but it was a plus one con tome, so it wasn't very useful.
Of those bond to account?
I think the daily roll ones are, yes.
Yeah.
Well, at least you can dump it on some out.
Yeah. Most characters I've already got, I think I've got the favor for the plus two, so plus one just doesn't do much. Because every class needs con.
Well, don't even start. I must admit, these, I've done two drows and they're the lowest con I ever start a character on. Ooh. I've got books. Very expensive to start them more than 12. That's a bit of an average. I know the first build Octo gave me, I had, he just put in two toughness feats. Of two.
Yep.
Oh shit, that one death to death, isn't it? Oh, that went well.
That was it? Expected a little more fight out of them.
The thing is with that implosion, sometimes it seems to work really, really well, and then sometimes it's not so good.
Yeah.
Microphone muted.
But well, when it works, it...
Yeah, that was a good one. Oops, I learned some... Oops, Shell's not finished resting.
Microphone activated.
Yeah, yeah. I'm meditating.
Oh yeah, oh, you're doing that.
Microphone muted.
Oh, look at that. Oh, packed and fun. They're quite good things. Get longer.
Well, sorry. If Shala takes the giant again, the rest of us take the dragon.
Microphone activated.
Yeah, that's fine.